It could mean that the input tray is empty. Load the paper into the input tray. Remove and reload the paper. There could be a defective paper sensor. A broken paper sensor does not detect the presence of the sheets. Check if the correct paper size is selected. It could indicate that the cartridge door is open. Close the cartridge door. There could be a defective cover sensor. The toner cartridge could be not fully inserted. Remove and reinstall the toner cartridge. The toner cartridge could be deformed or broken. The printer failed to pick a sheet of paper to print. Remove the paper from the tray and reload the paper. Then try to print, copy or scan. Check the condition of the paper. A damp sheet could be difficult to load. Remove the torn or bent sheets. Change paper. Clean the paper feed roller with water. In the printer settings, check if the paper size and type is correct. Try to remove the electrical cable, wait for 2 minutes, then reconnect the cable. It indicates a paper jam or a defective paper sensor along the paper path. Remove paper or foreign object from inside the printer. If you don't find any papers or foreign object, in the description of this video, you'll find a link to a video about this topic. The toner cartridge is missing or not installed correctly, or the chip of the toner cartridge is defective, not correctly installed or missing. Remove and reinstall the toner cartridge. Change the toner cartridge. The toner cartridge is very low and the cartridge setting is set to stop. To continue printing, open HP Smart Printer Settings. Click Advanced Settings. Go to System. And then Supply Settings. Change Very Low setting to Continue. The toner cartridge is not compatible with the printer, or the chip of the cartridge is defective or missing. Check the contacts between the printer and the cartridge. Try to change the toner cartridge.
If the toner cartridge has been used in another printer, it could be a problem.
Problem with the toner cartridge sensor. Remove the toner cartridge and reinstall it. If the error persists, turn off the printer from the main power outlet, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it on. If the error still persists, replace the toner cartridge. The printer is running low on memory. Press the cancel button to cancel the current job. Break the job into smaller jobs that contain fewer pages and print it again. Reduce the size of the printed images. Avoid doing multiple tasks at a time, such as scanning while printing. General error. Press the resume button to continue. If there is still the error, turn off the printer, remove the electrical cable, wait for 30 seconds, reconnect the cable and turn on the printer. Try to change the toner cartridge. If the problem persists, bring the printer to a repair center. It could be the main board or a mechanical problem. Problem with the scanner. Turn off the device, wait 30 seconds, and then turn it on. If the problem persists, bring the printer to a repair center. It's difficult to repair the scanner without spare parts. General problem with the main engine, usually the fuser unit. Check the condition of the fuser rollers. Turn off the device, wait 30 seconds, and then turn it on. If the error persists, try to turn off the printer and wait some hours. If the problem persists, bring the printer to a repair center. It could be only a dirty thermistor, but you should dismantle the printer. The Wi-Fi hardware is not detected. Press the resume button to continue without the Wi-Fi hardware or turn off the printer, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn on the printer. Turn off and on again the router. Check the Wi-Fi settings. Try to print using a USB cable. If the problem persists, bring the printer to a repair center. It indicates a secure device failure, network problem. Check the network settings. To resolve the error, turn off the printer, wait for 30 seconds, then turn on the printer. If the error persists, bring the printer to a repair center. The printer is in a manual paper feed mode. Load the correct paper type and size for the print job in the input tray, and then press the resume button to continue or press the cancel button to cancel the print job. The printer is processing a manual duplexing print job and needs your assistance to finish the print job. Remove the printed pages from the output tray and then load the sheets with the printed side facing down into the printer. Press the resume button to continue or press the cancel button to cancel the print job. The paper type or size loaded in the input tray is different from the paper type or size specified in the print job settings. Load the correct paper type and size that match the print job settings into the input tray. Press the resume button to continue or press the cancel button to cancel the print job. The printer has received a request to connect to this printer using Wi-Fi Direct. Press the resume button to connect or press the cancel button to stop.